Hello everyone, this is Devarup and you are watching my channel Devarup Travel and Films. So today's video I am going to share 10 creative travel transitions which you guys have already seen in the beginning of this video. And also I am going to show you the tutorial of how you can add these free transitions in your video using Premiere Pro. So do watch the video till the end. Okay, now let's start the tutorial. First of all, download these 10 effects files from the link mentioned in the video description. After that, open Premiere Pro and in your project sequence, select two videos on which you want to apply these effects. I have selected few video clips already here to show you guys the examples. Now, as you can see, these effects are actually some overlays and we need to apply this with Luma Matte Key. So let's watch how to create these beautiful effects. At first, import these effects into Premiere Pro. I have already imported the files as you can see here. Next, drag one of the effects above the first video clip and add it at the end. Well, if your clip is small, then you can adjust the length of the effect by increasing the speed like this. Now put the second video clip. Next, cut the first clip at the position where second clip is starting. Now comes the important part. Search for track matte key in effects list. Then drag and apply it to the first video clip section, which is under the effect. Now let's go to effect control and from there you can find track matte key function. Here you need to select the video track where you put the effect. I placed it in video 3 track. So let's select video 3 from the matte drop down menu. Now see, the first video is visible but the effect is still not happening. So I am changing the composite to Matte Luma and now the effect is visible but still it is not right. So in the final step, check this reverse box. Now let's see the effect in preview. Looks good, right? It is giving a smooth transition effects in between these two clips. Okay, let's do these steps once again for other videos. Now for some of the effects, you don't need to check the reverse box, like in this case. Here I haven't checked the reverse box. For your understanding, I have mentioned this in the effect files, name like reverse check or no reverse check. So this is it for today's video. I hope these effects will be a value addition for your travel videos or any other video projects. Download all these free effects files from the Google Drive mentioned in the video description. Also, use these effects on your videos and tag me on Instagram. I will definitely share that on my Instagram story. So if you like this tutorial, please do like, share and comment below. Also, don't forget to subscribe the channel to get new tutorial videos and free effects like this. Till then, stay safe and I'll be back soon with another video.